too far, or do you want to get up here?
No, it'll be fine. I'll be back.
Okay, I need to make these shorter.
Yeah, I'm a little bit closer to it. Okay, I'll stretch her leg.
Cool cow girl.
I don't know if I'm doing this right, Nancy. She seems awful big in there.
Then step back a little bit. Yahoo! Thank you for the nice ride. Yeah, that was a good ride. That was a little ride, but probably just enough. You're a good girl. Yes, you're a good girl. Right, I have the little horse and that, it just let me ride the small, you know, like a small cow pony. It was one that they had in one of those, you know, where they round them up and thought it. But it was just a nice size for me. I just loved it. He said, well, if you clean the stalls and feed the horse, I'll let you ride.
Wow, what a great deal.
Your mother's going to say, I'm taking pictures because I'm going to show them that they have to work if they want to ride the horse. Hey, oh.
We're not finished yet. Not right.
Did she get, a couple of times there, she got a little excited. Did she try to take the lead from you?
She does, sometimes. What I find is that when we first start riding, I kind of have to go with her a little bit, what she wants to do, and then she'll go with me and what I want to do.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. She wants to get that little nick out of her system. Huh?
Well, she is the boss mare, you know.
Huh?
She is the boss mare. She tells everybody what to do.
Oh, really?
Yep. She has to know that you've heard her and that you want to do what she wants to do first.
Oh, huh. There, you're getting a pretty good job, huh? Yeah, you're getting a pretty good job. Huh? You got pretty hair. Yeah, you got pretty hair. Yeah. So shiny, you won't know what to do. You'll go back there in the corral and say, hey, look at me. I think this is just the sunshine on them. When you say it's real gray, I think it's just the sunshine on them. Yeah. Is she all pretty enough? Or did we do the right places? Huh?
Yeah.
Brushing her tail and she lifts it up.
She says, don't you do things like that.
All right. She's ready for lunch. Ozzy, get out. Ozzy, out. Go. Go on.
Have you got that thing going?
I do.
Go on.
Jealous.
Yeah.
She wants a turn.
Ozzy, do I have to keep this up?
You don't. Are you done?
Ozzy.
Can you get her up on the pedestal?
Enough of this, she says. Do we have enough of this now? John?
Is it like steering a car?
Two things, breathe and move and look ahead, look straight ahead. And breathe. You're hunched. Relax.
Come. Oh, come. Come. Come.
You did good, Mom.
Oh,
that was awesome.
Okay.